Hi guys, Ed here, and take 4. For some reason, I'm getting stumped. Hopefully this will happen much more at any point, at any other point in the series, because I hate having to waste time. So yeah, Cam's gone on holiday. You're gonna have to put up with me for a week. And my videos. Yay. Some of you. Others not so much. Just a quick, you know, informative thing. Callum's gone to Spain, if anybody here is there. Think we might go see him. Don't know, I don't think he'll be doing any meetups. So just go jump on him in the street. I'm a real good friend. No, seriously, I am. You can trust me. Like, I know his Minecraft password. I didn't tell the whole school. Or did I? No, I didn't. Or did I? So yeah, on this level you have 2 huge weds. This is new. This is Sparta. And I've just noticed I've got a giant gap down there in a walnut. Cause cone heads are bitches, cone heads are bitches. So yeah, last level we got the Snoopy, 135 sun. It slows the zombies down, doesn't necessarily. Can't say that word. Necessarily increases them, but you know, I'll show you what it does. It's got fast recharge. The cost 135 sun, slows zombies down, does normal damage. That's generally all you need to know. If you're planning on putting a torch wood down, which we will get to later on in the game. If you're planning on putting one of them down with these, you might as well, you could do it putting 2 down on wherever you've got 2. So the Snoopy is not just good for, like, for another pea shooter, but because, as I already said, it slows them down, it takes them blue. The movements are slow, which is good. It means it takes them, pick it like cuts the speed in half. But you know, once it's slowed down, it can, if the Snoopy gets removed in any way, shape or form, you know, thaw out, as you'd say, maybe, I don't know. So yeah, this is actually the first time I've done this recording and had no interruptions. Also, got this waypoint in the game. So as I said before, well, I don't know if I said this in this video, we have 2 huge waves. So yeah, get used to it. Be in most levels. Alright, so yeah, split up. All you need to do is explode a thing there. I'll probably do a video of that in more detail later. So yeah, right now I'm just putting the sunflowers down, because that's the one thing I haven't done. Wow. And at the same time, putting down walnuts. Walnuts are useful. Walnuts are your friend. Always remember that. To the plants, it's the human bodyguard that they need. Right, we've got his plants. We've got his sunflower set up. Might just like set up a couple of them. Oh yeah, another thing about the potato man, I know we got it quite a while ago. Well, it's not that while ago, you know, last level, or no, not last level before. but still it's still a long recharge, not a very good plan in my opinion. That is solely my opinion, is that I don't know what you think. You now know what I think about the plan. I just don't think it's very good. I think it's, you know, a bit shit. It does, you know, split out, which the first time I saw it do that, I have to admit, it did make me laugh. So yeah, you might be wondering how I found the game. Well, I play it off Big Fish, so you know, Big Fish game sponsored, not really. So yeah, pretty much. Lol. So yeah, I forgot what I'm talking about. So yeah, oh yeah, the first time I played the game, I just got back for like, in England when you're in year 6, you go on like a big trip in most schools to like somewhere for a week, a couple of days maybe, don't know, depends on the school that you decide to go to, well that you probably made to go to by your parents. But yeah, our school went to High Adventure. Anybody know where that is? It's in Skipton, North Yorkshire. So yeah, we went there. My year was actually the last year to go. Callum didn't go because me and Callum met in my high school, where we're in his fourth year now. So yeah, and I found the game when I came home from that. I basically got home, I went on the website, saw the game called Plants vs Zombies, told my sister about it, because my sister loves plants and hates zombies. So basically, this game, perfect for her, in a sense. So yeah, this is your last full wave, huge wave, so I'm just going to blow these up as I can. Oh, didn't get them all. Well, I knew I won't get them all, but you know. Now we're just waiting for the peas to pick up one. Like that. Right, I don't know if I'll do it with any zombies now. Basically, if a zombie returns to its normal colour after being shot by a pea, it will, no, return to normal speed. But people might be wondering, what else does the sun do for you? Absolutely nothing, right, is all I can say. On this level, a chomper, a very helpful plant, devours a zombie hull but is vulnerable while chewing. Now, new zombie, Buckethead, and this is new for you. Basically what you do here is when you've like got when you've got more slots, more plants than you have slots, this screen comes up where you can check what zombies you have. If you just hover over it, it'll tell you. See, new one, Buckethead. So yeah, basically when you click a plant, to get it back off you actually have to do that. So yeah, it's kind of interesting. When you've maxed out your thing, if you click like rock down here, that'll take you into level, but before you can do that, you don't have to like do, you can like swap out some planets. So I'm just gonna like redo this in the other one once. There. We covered Potato Man, lost level, but I don't like it. Basically, and also, while you're like hovering over him, it'll tell you what the plant is, and if what it does for, you know, gives you additional sun, shoots peas at the enemy, blows up all zombies in an area, stuff like that. So let's rock, because Dave came up a lot. Probably noticed that I didn't have anything turned on, that's because I kind of forgot to turn them back on. Whenever you hear the bang, that's when like things being awesome. S-D-S-H-E-C. So like each modification has its own sound effects. Brains. I just tried and trained one that I, you know, thought was available. Still on some, you can still only have one huge wave. It really depends on how you decide to lay out. I also know Callum's doing a series on this too. He's trying to do three levels in a, you know, three levels in an episode. What I'm doing is I am doing two, as you probably know, but if it likes, if it goes above 10 minutes, you can probably just saw and it's gone for 12 minutes at this point. Oh good god. Right. I'm gonna just demonstrate what the champ does right there. So yeah. I'm trying to make these as quick as possible. Probably doing the explanation with the selecting plants wasn't that good, you know, for time-wise. That's what the chomper does, it just, you know, eats it. It eats its face off. So, yeah. Do what you normally do in all that sense. And ignore Epic Lols 28, 23, whatever it is. That's just Callum's sister. She hits me, she hits him. Don't bother. I don't know if she hits me, but I know she definitely hits Callum. I mean, that woman's sister would expect. Eat it. But if you agree with her, go ahead, I'm not stopping you. But still, if she says anything bad about, if you read the comments before you're not actually watching it. More on the chomper, I think it's a fast recharge? I think? I don't know. Yeah, it's a fast recharge. Okay, this is blotchy as hell. Crap. Totally unprepared. Right, first one see the buckets on the wind. Right, it's there. Oh. Right, it's there, which means we've already got slim. Just eat that. So yeah, this is, you know, not as good as a level that I'd hoped to have got. So yeah. See, it's, you know, weak.
Weak!
Sweet and baby. So yeah, our last zombie in this level. And for this episode, we'll get eaten by a chomper. He had a bucket on his head. Mwahahaha. On this level you get the repeater. That's it. Thank you. Good night.